Hello and welcome to my reaction to the fifth episode of Oda Nobuna to Yabou. No Yabou or Yabou. Well, pronunciation, not my thing. Anyway, last episode, Battle 1, unfortunately, again by predicting the future rather than him starting to maybe think strategically or something. He was still able to predict. So yeah, they defeated that princess. I assume she's gonna join the harem. Yeah, not much else to say. Episode 5. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. So there's a good chance you're already surrounded by what would be considered the prettiest girls in Japan. There's a lot of jiggling in this opening. Not complaining or anything. Just pointing that out. The genius strategist. I've also consumed a lot of media about the Three Kingdom, but I don't remember that. I literally just played Total War Three Kingdom a couple days ago. A bit simplistic. Who is this supposed to be? Thank you. trying to think of who. Not usually a very featured character, I imagine. Never heard the name before. Yeah. I mean, this show is basically Sengokurens, but anime. Except he doesn't fuck his way around Japan. I mean, he had the look. I at least know what an Omniji is. There's enough of this character in a Sengoku period game. And so now he has to do it. So we're doing magic, yeah. Well, I guess it's an energy. Interesting. Is it just a classic test of resolve? And there's no poison? Or is it a test of logic? He already fucked it up. If it was a test of logic, he didn't even try to think about it. Yeah, I wouldn't eat the green one. I was going to say blue. Okay. Full on magic now. Yeah. Okay, that's anticlimactic. Of course, it would be a cute girl, right? Why did you not think of it? I'm so dumb. Another loli to the form. That's weird. But she's cute as hell, so. Inferiority complex much? is happy because it seems easily manipulated. As always, doing something dumb. Everybody does. What kind of argument is that? Everybody has the ability to rebel. Oh, shade. Yeah, where did it even come? Okay. Fair. I mean, in this situation, I can't blame the guy. Damn. Of course. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot she had power. Okay. That's a great song. Too much power. I mean, obviously. Chin-chin. Of course. Of course. Well, plus one. Alright. Well, I like her, so. I mean, I should have seen that she was a girl. I should have seen that coming. But yeah, good reveal. Not too much to say, as always. It's a pretty straightforward show. I'm still impressed by a lot in this show in terms of production value, but man, the music is so good. A lot of good guitar track. I like the character design. As I said, I love the female character design in this. They're maybe not original, but they strike my fancy very much, so that's one of the main things I enjoy in this show. And I mean, not much else to say. Yeah, it's really make me feel like Sengoku runs, basically, recruiting ally. Especially since in that game you have choice between asking for a country surrender, you know, at one point, or fully conquering them, you know. And that might build you a different character and stuff. So this feels like that. Not watching the preview. Alright, anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.